And here they come. They're off. It's Foolish Willow out for the lead. Now they drive for position. Foolish Willow now takes command by two lengths. Let Me Fly in second. Prima Belladonna edging third on the outside. Followed in the turn by Shyla. It should be Abby. Followed by Ms. Comiskey. It's in Grace. Lady Arwen approaching the quarter. It's Foolish Willow with the lead. Two lengths. It's Let Me Fly right there in second. Prima Belladonna park third. It's Shyla. Right there in fourth, the quarter, 28-2, Foolish Willow maintains a two-length lead. Prima Belladonna now moving to second, followed by Let Me Fly in third. It's Shyla right there in fourth, two-length, she'll be happy. It's Ms. Comiskey, followed by In Grace, and trailing the field, that's Lady Arwen, as they head for the half. And Foolish Willow sprints clear by two lengths. It's Let Me Fly right there in second. Prima Belladonna third, followed by Ms. Comiskey and Shyla. 58-4, they drive into the clubhouse turn. And Foolish Willow has the lead a length and a half, now by two. Let Me Fly in second. It's Shyla in third, followed on the inside. It's She'll Be Abby, Prima Belladonna. Ms. Comiskey is three wide. It's Lady Arwen and trailing the field, that's In Grace. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Foolish Willow with the lead. Let Me Fly moves out of second. Here comes Let Me Fly up to challenge for the lead. They're by the three-quarter mile mark. Foolish Willow has the lead. A neck on the outside. It's Let Me Fly. A little on the inside of horses. It's Lady Arwen and She'll Be Abby. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. And it's Foolish Willow with the lead. Here they come turning far home. And Foolish Willow is under urging. On the outside, it's Let Me Fly. Ms. Comiskey is charging. Here comes Ms. Comiskey with a rush. Let Me Fly. Ms. Comiskey, Let Me Fly. Those horses at the bar. Number four, Ms. Comiskey was first. Number one, Let Me Fly was second. Seven, Lady Arwen third. And six, Foolish Willow was four. Results are official, 159, two fats. The fifth race run down, top bottom, 275. 16438 on the bottom. In the winner's circle, number four, Ms. Comiskey. Ms. Comiskey is owned by Dwayne and Walter Ayers of Moline, Illinois, trained by Ken Steinman and driven to victory by Ronnie Marsh. And this fifth race, the Saddle Club purse. The 4-1 Perfecta returns $23.20, $23.20. 4-1-7 Trifecta 2, $01.20.